I wrote you a love letter, hoping make our love better. Pain in her heart, I could feel it when the love left her. Death do us part, I just hope it ain't the love getter. As she depart, I just know I'll never forget her. I wrote you a love song, hoping make our love strong. Pain in her heart, I could feel it when her love gone. Just play it smart, I hope I can make our love long. So many scars, that's what come from being love wrong.
The following weekend, Team 2K TV will unite once again to take on the NBA's best during vacation days, April 23rd and 24th, and in the city for Court Conquer 2v2.
After that, the team will head to the Rec aboard the Concha Del Mar and in the city. They'll take the dub in the Chips Ahoy weekend bonus.
The following weekend, it's deck party on the cruise ship while the city hosts the Kia Challenge.
To close out the events of Season 6, Team 2K TV will tackle...
Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Welcome, everyone, to Game 3 of the Eastern Conference.
Good evening to you, Kevin. Patrick Williams was a five-star recruit out of high school. Now, scoring came easily for him, but he chose Florida State to learn how to play defense.
Yeah, I love his game. That was a good report. Thank you. You look at Boston. Well, they stole one on the road, and that was their goal. Now they have a chance to take command of the series, Greg. But it's going to be difficult, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, they still got a lot to prove, Kevin, coming into this series as an underdog. But I've been impressed with their fight and execution. You can tell they're not intimidated. We'll see if they can maintain that level of confidence tonight.
That'll be key, you're right. Let's check out Chicago's starting lineup. In the backcourt, it's Ball and Levine. MP out there with Vucevic. And it's DeRozan in at the small forward position. And for the Celtics. Outside, the wings are Brown and Tatum. Williams is out there with Horford. And it's Pritchard in at the point. Here's Pritchard, five on the clock. Horford, no luck. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. That one on Horford.
And this is where MP's raw talent and toughness really stand out, attacking in the painted area.
It's his first trip to the line. First free throw is good.